Welcome to Helmut Fischer. Today, I will be introducing the FISCHERSCOPE X-RAY XDV-μ. The XDV-μ is a benchtop X-ray fluorescence, which has a polycapillary tube, silicon drift detector, and a programmable XY stage. This makes it excellent for automated measurements on very thin and small coatings and components, especially in the electronics and semiconductor industries. This video series will demonstrate how user-friendly it is to measure samples, calibrate, normalize, program automated measurements, and create a report. Each instrument comes factory calibrated and ready to use as delivered. First, turn on the computer, switch on the instrument by using the main switch on the right. Turn the key to the right to turn on the high voltage X-ray energy. Connect the XDV-μ cable via USB and click on the WinFTM for the XDV-μ. The software will be started and the communication between the instrument and the software will be initialized. Spectrum mode is used for a quick check on material composition. Simply place the sample under the detector unit and click Run to measure the sample for a few seconds. The spectrum will appear. Click on Automatic Search for Elements followed by Analyze. And you can find out the percentage, ppm, or carat of elements present in the sample. To start measuring using standard free mode, click on Select to choose one of the pre-configured applications. Next, click on General followed by Setup Order Number / Operator to fill in details such as order number, lot number, and operator name. Click on Info to adjust the measuring time, number of measurements, and unit of measure. Afterwards, click Start to start measuring. Fischer X-rays are known for accurate standard-free measurements. This is particularly useful when calibration standards are not readily available. But to get the highest performance, corrective calibration should be performed to adapt to the substrate material, shape of specimen, and a particular coating thickness level. This is the end of part 1. Next, we have part 2 on test of stability, calibration, and normalization.